Hello, everyone. Name of this video is September 2nd. It begins. Many of you know, for the last 3 weeks, I've been in a cast. And in 2 weeks' time, on Friday, September 2nd, this cast comes off my arm. In exactly 2 Fridays from now, this cast is going to come off my arm, and I begin the process of healing. For a while, I'll probably be wearing a brace. Because probably, more than likely, I'm going to be put in physical therapy. Having to go through physical therapy to kind of get my arms back to the way it used to be. And that slow process of healing. But it's going to be worth it. Because for the first time in 30 years, I don't have to deal with a scaphoid fracture. Granted, my hand's going to be a little smaller. But the thing is, for 30 years, I've been fighting for something. My dreams of what I wanted to do back in 1991 came to an end when two people was driving at night without their lights on, and they got away with murder. For 30 years, I've told people about what happened to that arm. The problem is, I don't know who was driving the car. I know she worked for WCW. It could have been one of two people. It could have been Melissa Hyatt, aka Missy Hyatt, aka Sunny, or it could have been Medusa, aka Alunda Blaze. I don't know, that's beside the point. But September 2nd marks a day that finally, after 30 years, I can finally put away that hit and run accident beside me and move on. Because finally, for the first time in 30 years, my arm is going to begin the process of getting well again. For the first time in 30 years, I'm going to be able to type without having to deal with constant pain going shooting through that wrist, and it's constantly swelling. It's the first time in 30 years that I finally get an issue fixed. For the first time in 30 years, there's a resolution to the problem that caused me a lot of woe. What did I want to do in 30 years ago? I wanted to go Kansas City and work for Harley Race's wrestling school to get into becoming a professional wrestler. I wasn't able to do it because of my arm, because I was constantly spraining it. And it was pointless going into wrestling when I never got a doctor to clear me to do it. But for the first time in 30 years, that part will hopefully be completely coming to an end. But this also marks September 2nd with something that I'm going to say for the first time in a very, very long time. It is something that I'm looking forward to. That I can finally begin the recovery from something that happened 30 years ago. September 2nd means I begin getting back into writing. September 2nd means that I can start typing on a keyboard with two arms again. September 2nd means that I'm fighting to get something that I wanted done for 30 years to do. September 2nd. Is the day that I begin losing weight. September 2nd means that I'm going to do everything I can to start gaining muscle in my arms. September 2nd means I'm going to be doing everything in my power to overcome so that I can get that back surgery and be healthy again. September 2nd means that I'm focusing on my writing career and becoming a writer, becoming an author, so that for the first time in my life, I have an opportunity to try to get behind the scenes in wrestling, to become a writer. There's only one company that I want to work for. And that company was the company that the two individuals that caused my wrist injury to work for the company that they worked at. Not to raise hell with WWE, but to begin the career of becoming a writer for WWE. Because of my love and my passion for the industry. Now, whether or not I can become a WWE writer, it's slim to none. But, there's a lot of stuff that you guys don't know about me. No one on YouTube has seen the Thin Kenny. No one on YouTube knows how much I know about professional wrestling. And I'm not talking about, oh, well, I sit and watch WWE. A lot of people don't even know that I know how to apply the moves. And yes, I do know how to put on the figure four on someone. Yes, I do know how to properly apply a DDT. Yes, I do know how to do a belly-to-belly suplex. The problem is, I learned it all on my own. I've always wanted to wrestle. And before my injury, I was learning how to do wrestling moves. I was learning how to do things. I was learning on how to build a character, how to develop a character. But all that got cut short on me. But for the first time in my life, there is one goal that I want to do. Chances of it happening is about 1 in 10,000. I want to one time stand in a WWE ring. One time in my life. Not going up against a guy like The Undertaker. Not going up and facing a guy like Bray Wyatt. Or going in meeting people like Finn Balor and all these young superstars that are in WWE. I don't want to wrestle them. I want to write for them. What I want to do is I want to lose the weight and prove to Paul Levesque that I want to write. It's going to be a long road. I guarantee you. September 2nd, I'm going to grab this keyboard. My goal in 2 weeks, I'm going to grab that keyboard and I'm going to sit here writing books again. Doing everything I can to be as creative as I possibly can. September 2nd, I'm going to go through the physical therapy that I have to go through to overcome this so that I can start lifting, doing push-ups, doing sit-ups, doing everything that I can to start getting it into it, to get that weight lost so that I can get that back surgery. And then I'm going to work on my cardio. I'm going to do everything I can to get my cardio to the level that it used to be when I was 18 years old. September 2nd. It's a day that I'm going to work very, very hard to do. There's only one company that I want to work for. There's only one company that I don't want to work in the ring. I want to work behind the scenes. there's only one company that I really want to focus on trying to impress. To see if he can help me accomplish my dream. A dream that was lost in 1991. And there's only one man that I want to meet face to face. And that is Paul Levesque. But here's the thing, it's going to be a long journey. Chances of it happening is slim to none. I'm going to do everything I can to overcome the obstacles that I have right now in my life. I'm going to do everything in my power to overcome every single thing, to prove people who thinks stuff that's not there. On September 2nd, I'm going to prove that the impossible can become true. On September 2nd, I'm going to begin the process of proving that I can do it. September 2nd, I'm going to do everything in my power to overcome every single obstacle in my life to get myself to the level that I've wanted to get since I was a little kid. September 2nd, I'm going to do everything in my power. It all begins. September 2nd, I begin writing and working hard. September 2nd will be the first day that this cast comes off to do what I've wanted to do for 30 years. September 2nd is the beginning of the climb. September 2nd is the beginning of hard work. September 2nd is the beginning of something that I've always wanted to do. September 2nd. My dreams finally starts to come true. Have a nice day.